Hi, hope you're having a great day. This is Carly McAvoy, and I'm talking about word problems that have a percent increase or percent decrease in them. I want to say right off the bat, there's multiple ways to solve these kinds of problems. If you're already an ace at that, then use your method. If you're not good at them or you're encountering them for the first time, I will warn you that some people find these tricky. So why don't you follow my method if you're new to it and see how it works for you. This is the same chart I used in a previous video, which is the number of students enrolled who at a community college who had identified their ethnicity. You can see that the total was 6,198. It says the students to the number to the right were given in 2017. In 2018, the total student population was given as 6,015. That means that it had gone down. And the question is, find the percent decrease, rounded to the nearest hundredth of a percent. When you're finding percent decrease, make sure you're using the original total for your base. The original total here was 6,198. So that's going to be your base. The amount is the difference between the old base and the new base. So we used to have 6,198 students. Now we have 6,015. Subtract that to find your amount for your problem. That's kind of the tricky part, always looking for that amount. Once you subtract that, and you want that to be positive so you know which order to put those in. So now we have 183. That's the number of students that were lost at this community college for whatever reason. The enrollment dropped. So we have 183 compared to the original total of 6,198. To solve that, you're going to cross multiply and then divide both sides by the coefficient, which is 6,198, and rounded to the nearest hundredth, we find that the percentage of drop was about 2.95%. All right, always be trying these, see if you can get the same answer, and make sure that it makes sense to you. Now, the second question is about a percent increase, so something went up. So in this one, we're using the same chart for that, but the question has to do with Asian American students. I'll make sure that's in there. The number of Asian American students had risen to 1,006. I guess that should have said in the year 2018. But the rise was 1,000 to 1,006. Find the percent increase for this population to the nearest hundredth of a percent. This population originally had 985 students. That means the original total is 985, and that should be your base. This is where people have trouble. What number do they put as their base? Typically, they always want to put the biggest number as their base. It has to be the original total. Originally, there were 985 students identifying as Asian American. So that's what goes there. Your amount, again, is the difference between the original and the new. We always want to put the greater number first so that we get a positive number. So we have 1,006, that's the new population, minus 985, that's the old population, and 21 then is our amount. So when I set this up, I have 21 is to the original total of 985, as P is to 100. Cross multiply and then divide by your coefficient. Your coefficient is 985, that's the number multiplying the variable. 2,100 divided by 985 is about, rounded to the hundredths, 2.13%. So they have seen an increase in that population of 2.13%. All right, have a fantastic day. We'll talk to you soon.